Hello children, in continuation with a series of videos, today we'll discuss the voices. In this video, I'll explain you when our active voice is in past perfect tense. Past perfect means action had completed in the past at the time of speaking. Clear it is? So if our active voice is in affirmative of past perfect tense, so subject plus had plus B3 plus object, because you know had we used in the past perfect tense. So the passive form will be object plus had been. We use had plus been in the passive form of past perfect tense, plus B3 plus by plus subject, because you know subject becomes object and object becomes subject in the passive form. So he had eaten the food. Then the passive voice will be the food had been eaten by him. Clear? Now if the active voice is in negative of past perfect tense, so subject plus had plus not plus B3 plus object, then passive form will be object plus had plus not plus been. Not is used between had or been. Clear? Plus eaten plus by plus B3 plus by plus subject means that food had not been eaten by him. Clear? If the interrogative sentence is there, then had plus subject plus B3 plus object plus question mark, like had he eaten the food? You know had comes at the first place in the interrogative sentence in the past perfect tense. So in the passive form, had also comes at the first place, plus object plus been plus B3 plus by plus subject plus question mark, like had the food been eaten by him plus question mark. Clear? Thank you.